Hi, this is Info from Galaxy Tab S6 Lite 2022, and I'll show you how to switch off this device. So just to do that, we should press and hold the power key button for a few seconds, then just tap the power off icon twice. Wait a second, and after that we can see that the screen is dark and this means that our device is turned off. Thank you for watching, and if you find this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like, comment and to subscribe our channel.